help raise money for several causes in the South Portland and Cape Elizabeth area by taking part in today's Spring Point Classic 5K. And WMTW News 8's Katie Thompson is live in South Portland with all the details. Good morning, Katie.
Good morning, Tama. Great turnout here so far. More than 100 people have made their way down here and to the start line to get ready to go. This is an inaugural 5K that the South Portland and Cape Elizabeth Rotary Club has put on, and they're hoping to continue this for years to come. Joining me now is Bob Flynn. He is with the Rotary Club. Bob, how are you feeling right now? A great turnout this morning. Is this kind of what you guys envisioned?
It is. For the first year, we're extremely pleased with the turnout. We're hoping to grow it to about 1,000 to 1,100 runners over time.
And talk a little bit for those who may have missed it earlier, what organizations the proceeds from this race will be going to benefit?
South Portland Food Cupboard, Judy's Pantry, Maine Homeless Veterans Program, and Bug Light Restoration and Upkeep.
And why is it so important for the Rotary Club to stay, you know, committed and stay connected to their community?
We're 100% nonprofit, and our sole function is service above self. So to accomplish those objectives, we need the generosity of the community members. So if we have them come and participate in the process, and then we turn around and devote all of the proceeds from the event back into the community, it's just one hand helping the other.
And just briefly, I want to touch upon your volunteers that are down here this morning. I think you said about 30 to 40 of them. So a great job by them in helping this all, you know, get facilitated.
On a microcosm level, that's what drives the Beach to Beacon as well. They have 6,500 runners and hundreds of volunteers. Without the volunteers, it's almost a dauntless task.
All right, Bob Flynn, thank you so much. We know you have, you know, all your runners waiting at the start line for you right now to get things moving, so we'll let you get on your way. Thank you so much.
You're more than welcome, Katie. It's a pleasure to have you here this morning
all
as well.
Right,
thank you,
Bob. Well, this 5K getting underway here at 8 a.m. this morning. As you mentioned, those proceeds going to benefit some organizations in the communities of South Portland and Cape Elizabeth. Also, we are less than a week away from the Beach to Beacon, so you have to think that some of these people here in the crowd today are running on Saturday and they're thinking, hey, this is a great way to get out and get warmed up for that 10K coming up next week.
And a good day to do it. Thank you so much, Katie. We appreciate it.